Hola amigos, bienvenidos a un nuevo capítulo de compras que hemos hecho en GameStop en Memorial Day. Tenemos aquí 6 cajas. We're going to open 6 boxes of new Funko Pops que nos han llegado en esta ocasión. Vamos a ver qué tenemos y cuáles son los deals que conseguimos este fin de semana. Vamos a abrir las cajas, vamos a ver qué tenemos esta vez. We have 6 boxes to open and look, we have another Catwoman. We have the Crash Bandicoot. We have another Toy Story character. The box is a little damaged, as you see. I need to call to see if I can return it or exchange it. And we have a Battle Hunt. We have a Full Cut. 482. We have another fake Crash Bandicoot and un character de NSYNC. Which one is Justin Timberlake from GameStop? Vamos a abrir otra caja. This box is a little small. The NSYNC Justin Timberlake box is a little damaged. We have only one Funko Pop in this box. We have another Crash Bandicoot. This box looks a little bigger. Let's move this a little bit this way. And what amazing deals we have this time. Let's see. We have 6 more. We have 2 Disney and another NSYNC. We have a Marvel character. We have another Disney holiday. The Winnie the Pooh and the normal track. This over here behind stock in here. We have 3 more boxes. Let's see this time what we got. No se olviden, ustedes pueden comprar en GameStop y tratar de conseguir buenos descuentos. You have to look at the website every other day to see if they have a good deals. Look, this is a Peppermint Lane. This box cost $8.98 and you can get another Funko for free. It's a nice collectible item for Christmas. This is so beautiful. We have 2 more boxes to open. Let's see. Have 2 more Batmans. These are really nice. Really love these Batmans. And these are the Batman 80 years. And you can press the button over here and you have a light in there. It's really good. I also pay $8.98 for that item. And we have 1 more, the last one. What we have over here? We have 2 Funko Pops. We have Cap Snowman for Christmas and the Rocket Holiday from Marvel. This is really nice. I have the Roots also. Como ustedes pueden apreciar, amigos, aquí tenemos muchas cajas. Las grandes pagamos $8.98. I paid $8.98 for the big ones, for the Batmans and the Frosty Franklin. And I received a free Funko Pop, the small ones. So I spent like around $40, $35, something like that, and free shipping. I received like 5 boxes with all these collectibles. Alright, this was a very nice special. Good deals in the Memorial Day weekend in GameStop. So, si ustedes desean conseguir good deals, vayan a las páginas como GameStop o Hot Topic y ustedes pueden encontrar muy buenos deals on those web pages. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching. Nos vemos pronto.